Hello everyone and welcome back to another video tutorial. So today I'm going to be talking about how to change your background within Google Meet. So really quick tutorial, just showing you how to add custom backgrounds and utilizing the built-in backgrounds that Google Meet provides to you. So obviously you need to be a part of a meeting. So I have a meeting opened up as you can see right now. You can go to meet.google.com or just click on the meeting link that you've been sent by the meeting creator, whatever you want to call it. And then once you're here, what you want to do is go ahead and get your video up and running and get it set the way that you want it. So in order to, if you're not seeing your camera within Google Meet, you can basically go down here to the three dots in the lower right hand corner and then go to settings. And then under settings here, we see audio, and then we have the audio settings. And then below that we have video. So go to video settings and then choose your camera. So for me, it is my Cam Link. I have my Sony A6500 connected via Cam Link into my PC. And then once you've selected your webcam or camera here, that should automatically detect that, and then your camera should be up ready to go. Then go back down to those three dots down here where it says more options, and then go to change background. Now we're going to have all of our background settings come available to us. They'll flare out from the right or left hand side. And then once we're here, we can select from a handful of presets here that Google Meet provides us. So we can select one like this option here. And as you can see, here is the background. Now, it's not going to be perfect. As you can see, it blurs, kind of fades my face out just a little bit. If I move around, you know, it tries to do its best and kind of surrounds me with the background. It does a fairly good job, about as good as expected. And then if you want to, you click the turn off background option here, the little button here in the upper left-hand corner of all of these options. One of the coolest ones is right here where it says blur your background. It has a tendency to blur my face depending on kind of if I lean up a little bit. But if I go backwards and kind of get in focus, you can see it's blurred everything around me except for the actual subject here. If I get closer, it does get a little bit fuzzy. So kind of adjust accordingly. So I'm gonna go ahead and remove that there. And then you can also add your own backgrounds by selecting the addition symbol here that says upload image from disk. And then we can select an image, go to open or double click that image. And then we will have all of these images if it's an image that you see here from your PC. Now I'm going to remove that by just removing it there. Now, again, this is how you do backgrounds within Google Meet. If you have any questions on how to do that, please put those in the comment section below. Thank you as always for watching my tutorials, and I will see you guys in the next video.